A shadowy financial system, 30 prominent world leaders, 300 public officials, the uber-rich of the world concealing trillions of dollars through offshore accounts, escaping regulation and evading detection. Another unprecedented leak of financial records, nearly 12 million confidential documents from 14 separate legal and financial firms being referred to as the Pandora Papers, has revealed that the offshore money funneling machine exists in every corner of the planet. There are at least 380 persons of Indian nationality in the Pandora Papers. Of these, around 60 of them have been corroborated and investigated. So while Anil Ambani declares that his net worth is zero in one UK court, the Pandora Papers reveal that he and his representatives own at least 18 offshore companies in Jersey, British Virgin Islands, and Cyprus. Seven of these companies have borrowed and invested at least $1.3 billion. Besides Anil Ambani, cricketing icon Sachin Tendulkar's name too has cropped up. Apparently, Sachin asked for liquidation of his assets in the British Virgin Islands right after the 2016 Panama Papers leak. Nirav Modi, the notorious fugitive's sister, set up a trust just a month before he fled India. Even the charismatic actor Jackie Shroff has been linked to a trust in New Zealand with a Swiss bank account and an offshore account in the British Virgin Islands. Many more names from former lawmakers to corporate defaulters are likely to be revealed in the coming days. What are the Pandora Papers? The documents obtained by the International Consortium of Investigative Journalists, that is ICIJ, reveal that the global elite are finding new ways to hide their assets from scrutiny. The documents reveal the names of some 95,000 offshore bank account holders with strict secrecy laws, often used to hide wealth from tax authorities. Multi-layered trusts, especially those set up overseas in other tax jurisdictions, can be used to hide assets, evade taxes, insulate income from creditors who are owed large sums of money, and even use it for criminal activities. With an English accountant in Switzerland and lawyers in the British Virgin Islands, Jordan's monarch, King Abdullah II, has secretly purchased 14 luxury homes with $106 million. So while the king enjoys spoils with a $23 million beachfront property in California, his country relies on foreign aid to support his people and millions of refugees. One of the most disturbing revelations is the role of US states like South Dakota and Nevada, which have adopted financial secrecy laws that can compete with well-known tax havens. These leaks show that the financial shadow networks have permeated in every corner of the world, not just obscure tax jurisdictions like Panama or the Cayman Islands, but even large democracies like the United States, a federal report.